He'll race to center ice. Goes wide on Roussel. To the net. Shoots. He scores! Schwartz gives the Blues a 2-1 lead with 7:17 to go.
Didn't look like there was much room on that stick side. And Jaden Schwartz bangs it home with a quick flick of the wrist past the stick side in the near post of goaltender Ben Bishop. Bishop is relatively deep in that net, and it didn't look from my vantage point like there was anything right there. But speed through the neutral zone, and the Dallas Stars allow freedom there by Jaden Schwartz, and his instincts are good. With a full head of steam, and boy, was he good in the last game against the Detroit Red Wings and setting up the Petrangelo goal. Oh, but Swivel Schwartz just gets flying down the left side and